Welcome back to Good Day Columbia, everyone. Friendly Clairvaux here on location in downtown Columbia. We wanted to change the scenery just a little bit. And this morning, we're talking about back to school fashion, and who better to let us know what to wear than the CEO of Intro Charlotte and the CEO of Columbia Fashion Week, Ms. Alicia Ziegler. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me, Friendly.
Absolutely. So let's get straight to it, Alicia. Back to school fashion, a lot of parents might be in a pickle. What do they do?
I have seen like kids like from elementary school, middle school, and high school literally wearing my whole style through school. It's crazy. Like when you go in Forever 21, all these places, they're all retro. Everything is like 90s, like, you know, 90s, early 2000s looks. So pretty much whatever you were wearing, put that on your kids.
There you go. And as a matter of fact, parents, we're going to show you some examples right now.
So first up, we have Aubrey, and Aubrey is rocking her super cute back-to-school trends. She's wearing some really cute Ked-like shoes that she got from Old Navy, and I remember wearing those when I was in school. Her whole outfit comes from Burlington Coat Factory, which, as we all know, has really great deals for back-to-school shopping. She's got a really cute purse and floral crown from Justice. Very, very cute. And her book bag is from Walmart. Next up, we have Miss Simone. Simone is wearing a really cute ruffled shirt from Gap Kids. And again, I wore this shirt, I'm pretty sure, when I was her age. A lot of these trends are coming back into play. And she's wearing a really cute ruffled corduroy skirt. And her boots are from Target. And she's got a really cute girly book bag from Burlington Coat Factory. Okay, so up next, we have Preston. Preston is wearing a really bright multicolored Chaps shirt, as well as some cool white pants from Chaps as well. As you know, in Famously Hot Columbia, we got to mix and match with the long sleeves and the shorts because we don't know what the weather's going to be. And then he has some really cool sneakers, white sneakers from Foot Locker, and his bag is from Half Moon Outfitters. Next up, we have Miss Jael. And Jael is wearing a super cute girly shirt and skirt from Justice. It's a great place to get really fabulous girly stuff. Kind of puts me in the mind of like Lisa Frank and stuff back in the day. And she's wearing really cute shoes from Steve Madden, which is one of my favorite brands. I love their shoes and their purses. Her book bag is from Walmart. And she's got a really cute headband. And I know I'm 35, but I would totally rock that headband. And that came from Children's Place. Ava is wearing a really cute three-piece set from Satin Flowers. I love sets that are already put together. It makes it really easy to put things together in the morning when you're getting kids ready for school. Her shoes are from Burke, and her book bag is from Target. Okay, next up we have Aiden. Aiden is wearing a really cute polo-style shirt from Cooper Denim. He's wearing khaki shorts that are from Wrangler, which is a timeless American brand. His shoes are from American Eagle, and he's got his really trendy book bag from Target, which is also a great place to go back to school shopping. Last but not least, we have Miss Amaya, who is rocking our high school back to school trends. And Amaya's shirts and pants are from Burke. Her shoes are by Bamboo, and her book bag is from Target. And I know she's the second young lady to wear those braids, those two French braids with the curls out on the end. It's a very trendy back-to-school hairstyle for young ladies this year.
All right, folks, stay with us. There's more Good Day Columbia coming up after the break.